I know I probably don't tell you enough, but I really, really care about you. And I just want you to know, you got me 100. Since the day that I was born, I've been looking out for love, but never really quite found the one. They say practice makes perfect. I know I deserve it. Sometimes you should do it for fun. Baby, when the clock up, I can't wait. Promise this time won't go to waste. For all we put up now, I won't let your love down. I know we're not too far away. Ay, ay.
Once again, welcome aboard Delta Flight 2928, and thank you for flying Delta.
Hey everybody, it's Tonio, and I'm back to you with a new video. As you can see, for the first time, I went to a salon and I got a silk press. I know, I couldn't believe it, because I'm so used to doing my own hair. I was just like, I don't feel like doing it. And then I want to get this silk press and see what this shit all about. So I did it, and I'm very happy with the results. My hair has gotten long. So basically, I needed my ends clipped, so that's why I got my hair flat ironed. Or silk pressed. My ends was really bad and it was just time. So, I mean, I haven't had them clipped since February, my birthday, so. And I think the next time I'm gonna straighten my hair is for my birthday or New Year's, I don't know. But I don't really wanna get in a routine of this, but it's just so much easier to manage and I'm loving this. I'm just loving it. So, I mean, y'all already know how long I've been growing my hair out, but if you don't know, it's been 2.5 years, it's about to be 3 years at the end of May, and I really hope I don't have no heat damage. We gonna pray. She only did like one pass, and then, you know, I'm pretty sure she, but we gonna pray. And if I do, it's not the end of the world. I know how to grow my hair out. I done big chopped before. I don't plan on big chopping again, but I know what to do. But I just pray, because I really like my curl pattern. So let's just pray. Yeah, so I'm really gonna try to maintain this hair for about, I say a month, but realistically, it's probably gonna be like 2 weeks. Because I like to work out. Oh, this is gonna be so hard. That's basically, I just wanted to come in and let you guys see my hair since I silk pressed it. I was gonna like to take my camera to the salon and all of that, but I'm like, man, you know, my first time going, and it's like, oh, ooh, da, da, da. But I think next time when I get my hair silk pressed or a new hairstyle at the salon, I would definitely take you guys along. I think you guys would like that, because I really enjoy watching people get their hair done. It's just very therapeutic to me. I don't know why. So basically, I just want to see, let y'all know how long my hair got. That's it. I love you guys. See you guys in a new video. Mm-hmm.